Hello, welcome on the BLOC MONEY YouTube channel. If this is your first time hearing about BLOC, I recommend starting by visiting the official website BLOC.MONEY and or the BLOC wiki. Today we are happy to publish our BLOC wallet for iOS open source on GitHub. The BLOC wallet for iOS is already available from the App Store without the mining feature enabled. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can build this app by yourself, including the mining option. To be able to build and install this app on your iOS device, you will need to enroll to the Apple iOS developer program and a valid developer account. The first thing you have to do is go on the BLOC iOS wallet GitHub repository. Launch terminal on your Mac. Open the Finder in the folder of your choice. I will open a text editor and place it here for later use. Now go on the App Store and search for Xcode. You will need to download Xcode. I already downloaded it before on my computer. Now go back to the build instruction to install the Cocoa pod and open the link in the new window. Copy and paste this line into the terminal window. You will have to enter your computer admin password and press enter. Then wait for the installation to finish. Now close this window and you can also close the App Store window. We are ready with the first step. Now go back on the GitHub repository and select the mining branch. Copy the link into the text editor and use the following command to clone the right branch. It's called git clone minus b. Mining is the name of the branch, the link of the GitHub repository of the BLOC iOS wallet, and the name of the folder that I want to create for this project. Make sure you are in the correct folder and paste here the command. Press enter and wait for the download to finish. Once it is installed, go into that folder called BLOC iOS Wallet Mining. Go back to the GitHub repository and copy the building instruction. Once the build is complete, it will generate the project file. Double click on the file, it will open automatically with Xcode. You will need to use your own iOS developer account. Select the project and select the correct profile for each of the following files. You should do this 3 times. select the iPhone X simulator to test the app and see if everything is okay. Click Run. The app will now start on the simulator as an iPhone X. We are now ready to build the app on your iOS device. Close the simulator and go back to Xcode. Connect your iOS device on the same computer and select your device from this list. If you do not see your device, simply connect it with the USB cable and add it to your developer account. It will be done automatically. Click the Run icon. The app should be running on your iOS device now. If you do not see the app icon on the home screen, stop the build, run it again, and verify on your phone. It should be there. Congratulations! You just installed the Block Wallet for iOS on your device, including the mining features. You can watch the next video to see how to use the Block Wallet for iOS. This is Steve from BLOC.MONEY YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.